Welcome back to Champion versus Champion, RK Bro versus the Usos. Versus Raw. Now it's the Usos taking over RK Bro.
The Usos are putting on a clinic as their opponents, WrestleMania Saturday, Boogs and Nakamura look on.
Think about the frustration Randy Orton is feeling right now, seeing all the damage that Riddle has taken and unable to do anything about it.
They've done a fantastic job of isolating Riddle. So far, Randy Orton proved a non-factor in this match.
Yes, because the Usos have made it that way. They're not seven-time tag team champions for nothing. They've isolated.
Riddle's back up.
The celebration.
Great moving kick by Riddle. Right to the jaw of Jey Uso.
That's what I was talking about earlier. Just when you think Riddle is done, he's got that little extra something left in the tank.
Referee trying to keep Randy Orton in his corner. He is desperate to tag in.
A long ways away from his corner is Riddle, but Riddle's crawling. Riddle's reaching.
Well, so is Jey Uso trying to get Jimmy in, and
here he goes.
Randy Orton versus Jimmy.
A Viper unloading. Jimmy Uso.
Great awareness by Jimmy Uso.
Snap body slam by Randy Orton just in time.
Look at Randy Orton go. I love this. And from behind, Jey Uso.
Jey Uso's legal.
He's the legal man. And Orton's got a kick out.
So now Orton setting his sights on Jey.
Snap body slam again. Randy Orton absolutely on fire.
A temporary hiccup, but Randy Orton right back in control.
Jey Uso still working together.
Oh, it's been a long time since I've been able to show. Oh, Riddle!
Yikes!
Oh, man. Been a long time since I've been able to say this.
Vicky Jordan, beautiful!
Well, we know what the Viper's thinking now.
Randy Orton looking to put this one away.
A Viper coiled, ready to strike.
Jey Uso, look out!
What, it's the Street Profits!
One of the teams that RK-Bro will defend against at WrestleMania.
We saw the Profits pull this last week, trying to make another statement ahead of WrestleMania.
We've seen a heightened sense of aggression from Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins over the past several weeks, forcing RK-Bro's hand.
And now look who's getting involved.
Shinsuke Nakamura and Rick Boogs.
Boogs and Nakamura want a part of the party here.
Oh, it's an absolute riot in the ring.
Wow.
Look at the power of Boogs.
Jimmy Uso laid out off the top rope, and the Street Profits all alone with Randy Orton.
Boogs isn't done. Mowing through. Jimmy Uso.
Everybody sending their message to WrestleMania.
Riddle back in. To Dawkins.
Just saving Randy Orton just in time. RKO! Montez Ford!
It only takes one. The three most destructive letters in WWE. And if Randy or Riddle strikes at WrestleMania, your result will be, and still.
They just sent a resounding message to the Street Profits and the Alpha Academy. We might get surprised for a minute, but we're coming back.
Got to feel right now the confidence level is off the charts for the Raw Tag Team Champions, RK-Bro.
And the Street Profits, they had every advantage tonight, every opportunity to wipe out RK-Bro. Didn't see him coming at all, and they are laid out.
It is full on WrestleMania mode.
Well, they want more.
I don't think Randy and Riddle are done yet.
I think Randy might be reconnecting with his intermittent explosive disorder.
RKO, listening to the crowd in Pittsburgh. One more.
How about my boy? Just
Riddle saying he wants it.
Steel City behind him.
Angelo Dawkins, you're up.
Teamwork and an RKO.
That would earn a double yoink.
Take take advantage of us, and we're going to send you a message. The Raw Tag Team Championship triple threat match this Sunday live. It is Alpha Academy, RK-Bro, and the Street Profits. Usually doesn't favor the champion RK-Bro, but I think it does now.
Well, WrestleMania, of course, Saturday and Sunday, the most stupendous two-night WrestleMania in history, where Charlotte Flair defends the SmackDown Women's title against Ronda Rousey at WrestleMania Saturday.
Well, that's not all. Of course, we're all looking forward to it. It is the KO show. Kevin Owens has done everything to antagonize the Texas Rattlesnake. He might pay for it.
This has gotten heated over the last couple weeks. The Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch, will defend against the ESD of WWE, Bianca Belair, WrestleMania Saturday.
And it simply doesn't get any bigger than this. The biggest match in WWE WrestleMania history, as the WWE Champion, the Beast Incarnate, Brock Lesnar, defends against the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns. Winner take all, championship unification, WrestleMania Sunday.
And don't forget, guys, it's WrestleMania SmackDown Friday night.
RK-Bro right now heading in with confidence.
We will see you in Dallas. Get ready.